Over to the right, brother.
Much easier place of chaos. Be another chest up here. Oh, there it is. No. Boobs right, boob right. Not quite what I meant to do, but oh well. One more, but I don't quite see how to get over there. Unless I have a different angle from up here. got it. That was pretty cool. I like that a lot. That big a loop available to me. I don't actually know if there's a way back over here. I don't think there is. My bad.
The spear.
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
All right.
We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Hopefully.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
I don't care about them. At least yet. Realm table to travel to Muspelheim. Oh yeah, that'll be cool. Treasures, treasure maps, artifacts.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
There's the dog. The tight thing. Serpent earlier. I mean, I assume we'll find out. Was it Balder?
Oh, I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rolta! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
So I like this doesn't kill them or free them is probably more accurate.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a cop. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh God, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
A little? I like the way the weather changed.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Oh yeah, I didn't do that.
Guess you don't need anything.
No, I just forgot to do stuff. I'm gonna upgrade that though.
From me? Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
Please pull this one. Defense goes up hugely. Really worth it. I'm about to kill a different guy. Whoa. You know what, dude?
Like that.
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course, but it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
So? I just want to see if there's anything like chests that I can get to now that I have the place to pay off.
whatever.
Whatever.
Brock was right all along.
Run to Dusker!
Why is it broken again? Assuming this will lead to Valkyrie again, so... Downstairs. at least. I gotta check the other side too.
A Valkyrie! We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Here she comes!
Yeah.
See it coming.
You're gonna be all right. Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Where does he put that, I wonder?
The Rokstol of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the All-Father sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two Norsemen statues.
You failed to mention this at the time.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
That is treasure. How do I get that treasure? Not surprised.
Thank you. Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle. His purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Prove it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. but in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Well, now those two sons of Thor are dead. Kind of unexpectedly.
Why are we going this way? Did we miss something back here?
I don't know. Rip out of it.
Your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Let's take him!
What? He just killed a guy all on his own.
Yeah. Thought you didn't like my tone.
Real problem child now. Will win, and that is all that matters. There is an eventual winning by me.
Another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you.